On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me
eight men graduating,
seven praising heaven,
six clean beds,
five sober men,
four new residents moving,
three staffers praying,
two cooks a-stirring,
and a Rodney in a pear tree.